a known member of that community, Sir Hipólito Castillo, 72-year-old retired person. He was at his farm on the 22nd of July, that's yesterday's date. Around 6 o'clock, he said he went to his sheep stable, not too far from the house, where he was attacked by 6 men, all dressed in black clothing, their face covered with masks. These men were all armed with weapons, firearms to be exact. These men blindfolded him. His hands were tied. He was escorted back to the house, where he was instructed to hand over a chest, his chest containing an undisclosed amount of cash. These men went on to ransack the house. Fearing for his life, he didn't try to do anything. The men then took him outside, where they asked him for another chest. They took away his 12-gauge pump action shotgun, and they left in his Isuzu pickup to the value of $10,000. This pickup was later located by Leaderville police at an area around mile 23 on a feeder road about 3 miles from his residence.